Hello everyone and welcome to the Iwa channel. Here you will find everything you need to learn English. Hi, my name is Nouchi from Fun and Dynamic English, and today I've got a very special class for you. But wait a second, just let me tell you a very short story. Yesterday, one of my followers sent me a message via Instagram telling me that all the teachers and all the textbooks that he uses teach him not real English, the English that is not used in real life. Guys, I agree, some grammar books are a bit outdated. Some textbooks are so old that they don't show the real English that we use now. But that's why Iwa English has made special courses based on real English. In the Iwa app, you actually see and hear how phrases are used in daily conversation, and you learn them based on that. They won't teach you this at school, so go and try the Iwa app. The link is in the description down below, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel because we have a very special discount for you, our subscribers. There's a new movie coming out soon, so be the first one to learn the lyrics before going to the theaters to watch it. It is about finding love, and Houston sings it from the perspective of someone who doesn't have it. Let's listen to this song in detail. Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. It means that the hours are passing by and that it's getting dark and the night is coming. She says that the sun begins to fade, to disappear. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. In this part, she says that she still has time to make a plan and get rid of her sadness, her blue feelings. She still has time to feel better. I'm gonna wait until now. It's the light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, loneliness falls. I've done all right. What tense is this? Yeah, present perfect. It means that we're talking about an action that started in the past and it's still relevant now. And then she says that when the light is on, when it is daytime, she feels fine and optimistic, but when the night comes, she feels alone and she needs something. And that's when the chorus comes. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody.
Oh, I wanna dance with somebody.
I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Wanna is the same as saying want to. Then she says, I wanna feel the heat, the energy, the hotness, the connection with somebody.
Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Then at the end of the chorus, she says, I want somebody, somebody to love me. So at the end of the day, what she really wants is someone to love her and be with her. She doesn't want to feel lonely.
Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
In the second verse, we can learn more about her desires. She says, I've been in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town.
I've been in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town.
She says that she's lost her senses many times, and if you're watching this and you have ever been in love, you know what it is like. It's terrible.
Sooner or later, the fever ends, and I wind up feeling down.
Sooner or later, the love ends, or the infatuation ends, and she ends up feeling down, feeling blue and miserable again. I need a man who will take a chance on a love that burns hot enough to last. She says that she needs someone who can be so in love with her that it's not gonna last just a day or two or three nights. She wants someone that burns hot enough to last.
So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls.
Because otherwise, she's again alone at night in her house and her lonely heart calls. So that means that when she's alone, she's like, her lonely heart feels like going out and getting to know new people. What is this don'tcha? Don'tcha? Instead of saying don't you wanna dance with me, I can say don't you wanna dance with me. Well, I hope you enjoyed this song as much as I did, and now you know all about the grammar and the vocab of this song. If you think this could be useful for your friends, share it. If you like this video, it would be really helpful. If you like it and if you want to see more content like this, go ahead, click on the subscribe button over here. Thanks a lot, and I hope you continue to improve your level of English every day. And don't forget to check my other videos explaining different lyrics of different songs. I love you, mwah, and goodbye for now. Bye!